Well, good morning and welcome to Yeshdetten. Thanks for tuning in. It is 6:30 in the morning and the sun is blasting. It's been 85, 92 here in Yeshdetten and Zurich. And today I have the privilege of traveling 4 hours north to Cologne, Germany, where a friend from our organization, who's a pastor at a church, asked if I would come and help produce 2 videos. So it's going to be a great journey. It's a privilege to serve this church in Germany. Let's go.
Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen.
Welcome back, everybody, to Zurich, Switzerland.
What?
Sorry. Everybody, welcome to Cologne, Germany.
Much better.
This is my friend Jim Budlong. Jim, why did you invite me 4 hours north to this amazing city with this ginormous dome?
Our church is working on its webpage, and we really needed something new and up to date, and I knew Kevin was a great videographer, and our denomination needed something to show because they want to support us financially, and that's a huge help for us.
So I had the privilege of being with Jim and his team right over there by this busy tram station. It's right connected to the church property, and they have this table where they offer gummy bears and cookies and coffee and hot tea. And what is the number of how many people, this is going to blow your mind, what is the number of people that have come to the table and now are part of the church?
We've reached somewhere around 10 to 12 people that first they visit our table on a regular basis and then they have started coming to the church.
Isn't that amazing? Praise God. Welcome back, everybody, to Yeshdetten, Germany. I'm standing on my balcony with 2 guys that drove 6 hours. They drove 6 hours from Cologne, Germany, from the church where I had to have the, I had the privilege to make these 2 videos, Jim and Manny. Okay, so Pastor Manny, ich habe eine Frage. The Frage ist, warum du bist hier in Yeshdetten?
Ja, wir sind gerne hier nach Yeshdetten gekommen, weil wir einfach das Filmprojekt für unsere Gemeinde mit Kevin hier zu Ende machen wollten.
So we came here gladly because we had this film project and we had worked with Kevin and it was the best for us all to work together to complete it.
As you know, stories don't live to their full potential until somebody tells those stories. And I'm so grateful to Jim and the elders that they invited me to Cologne to tell the story of this little church strategically planted in this metropolitan city. Stories of people's journey to God fascinate me. What was their life like before? How did they come to Christ? And how is God using them now in the kingdom? Not to mention how God strategically plants churches all around Europe for specific reasons, like this example in Cologne, Germany. I love to tell these stories. So friends, there's so much more to say on this topic of telling stories in Europe. I am grateful that I can tell my story through vlogging every Friday. I love to share what God is doing in and through me. At the same time, I'm also sensing more and more opportunities to use the skill set that God has given me to go around and share what God is doing. This is very exciting. Stay tuned. So Manny just said a big thank you to my partners who pray and support for me and can make it possible that I go to Cologne to help and serve, but also that I can be the missionary to the Swiss people. So from him, he says thank you, and from the bottom of my heart, I say thank you as well.
Gut, now mit ein Lacher, nochmal. 1, 2, 3.